Hi, in today's society, I believe the president should really come from the grassroots of society. How can you lead a people when you are the mega rich of the country, second only to Vladimir Putin, insofar as finances are concerned? Donald Trump cannot fathom what it is to be poor. He's rich, he comes from the super rich, and how can you talk about jobs and how people are failing in this country when you haven't failed? I myself am currently on public assistance and on food stamps. No fault of my own, only from the debilitating illness that I have of adrenal fatigue syndrome that I've had over the past 3 years. I've also been unemployed for that time. I believe that in this 21st century, that we have to start electing people who know what it is to be poor, who know what it is to be hungry. I know what that is like. I've heard the cries and looked around, and it was myself being hungry. I am devastatingly hungry at this point when I'm making this video. But I'm not on here to advertise that. I'm on here to say that our presidents need to be grassroots presidents who know what it is to hunger for food, to hunger for education, to hunger for jobs, and to even hunger for careers. Again, how can we elect people who are the super rich in this country that have no sense of being hungry, of wanting that education, of wanting the ability to have a better job and career, and again, education? How can I explain that to you? Do you know what it's like to be hungry for 2 weeks? To have absolutely, I mean, nothing in the refrigerator for 2 weeks, and have to rely on water and coffee? I'm going through that now. Do you know what that's like? Do you know what that's like, President Donald Trump? I think not. There are many people in this country that are in the same condition as I, no fault of their own. I believe that when you have jobs, when you build jobs, when you create jobs, that gives the opportunity for a better outlook on life. It gives a financial opportunity for a betterment in life. What jobs have you created? If you have jobs, you have a country that is no longer greatly depressed, no longer on drugs, because most people are on drugs because they cannot cope with what's going on in their lives. And a great percentage of that non-coping formulates or boils down to not having a job, are not being able to have higher education. Again, I think that the next president that we elect should come from grassroots, should come from a status of not knowing what it's like to be well-nourished, and know what it's like to not really have the opportunity of continuing education, of having a career, or even a job. And that is my video for this week. I thank you for your time and patience. And please leave any concepts that you have in the descriptions below. Thank you so much.